Okay, so now we have Aryan here, and we've got a small setup with the stumps. What we're trying to do is help him with his backlift and also help him bend and play straight. So this allows a good downswing as well. So if you notice the two stumps at the back, we want his bat to go in between without hitting those stumps. And also when he plays the shot straight, we want the downswing to come in between these two stumps. So we notice that his bat is going a little towards the leg stump. So to correct that, we are using this technique. And we are also noticing that he is not bending, putting his shoulder down and driving straight as powerfully as we want. So we have kept these two stumps for the downswing. Aryan, please demonstrate. Good. Now you hit the stump. So that's what you shouldn't be doing. Try again, Aryan. Good. Let the bat go in between, consciously between those two stumps behind you. Good. No problem. It's again hitting the stump. Arvind, can you just demonstrate once? Give it to Arvind. He'll just show us also. Are they on the bat lead? So we made Arvind also train on this. Let's see how he does it. Good. Good. Pinnadi paaka vanda Arvind. Just lift the bat consciously so that, yeah. Good.